This is difficult. This is pain like I'm not used to.
We've said before he was like a son in some ways.
See him die like that. Practically in my arms.
He was just starting his life. Tremendous drag on my emotions, on my thoughts about the future. I mean, to begin with, every morning I wake up thinking, is today the day that one of my best friends is going to dime me to the FBI? And a weak, fucking, sniveling, lying drug addict? That's the worst kind of bet. The biggest blunder of my career is now gone. And I don't have to be confronted by that fact no more. That as a relative, a friend, someone you can count on. I see.
Let me tell you something. I murdered friends before. Even relatives. My cousin Tony. My best friend, Bush. But this?
Talking to my sleep.